Who is Israel Houghton? Israel Houghton is a well-renowned American singer, songwriter, musician, and worship leader. If you love contemporary music, you love Israel Houghton. Bigger Than My Imagination is his song, which caused a massive roar among Christians. His handsome personality, cheerful expression, and fair attitude make him stand out. Israel received many famous awards, such as Grammy for his gospel singing. A producer, an arranger, and a multitasker are how we can define him. Besides that, he is a humble person, down to earth by every means. Though Israel is a beloved artist, people know very little about his personal life. Let's find out some more about him, shall we? Israel Houghton childhood and family. Israel was born in Oceanside, California, on May 19, 1971. He completed his schooling in his hometown. Israel Houghton grew into a countryside boy who enjoys having a drink around the bonfire with his folks. He likes carrying a guitar in his hands, singing a country song, and chatting. Well, I wouldn't mind growing up that way, would you? Israel has always been free and open about his faith. His faith, Psalm 139, helped him get over his troublesome childhood. Israel's parents. Israel practically worships his dad, Pastor Hank Houghton. Pastor Hank is a white man by ethnicity. He explains his experience with his dad as a sound of God, a role model for justice. Israel Houghton's biological father, James Boyd, too, met him on his 18th birthday. He spent 6 years of his life with his biological father, his last memory with James. He loves Pastor Hank and James equally cherished. Israel gives credit for his success to these two men. He recently shared a rare picture of his mom Margaret Houghton as a token of appreciation for his mother. She had supported him in every up and down of his troubled childhood and struggling career. Israel Houghton relationship. His first wife, Melissa Houghton. The first wife of Israel was Melissa Houghton. Melissa was also a traditional gospel singer, who even won the GMA Dove Award for her songs. She was 7 years older than Israel. Melissa met Israel at Houghton's ministry. The couple tied knots after dating for a couple of months in 1994. The marriage ran for 21 years, and the couple had 4 children. The duo had 2 sons and 2 daughters together before they divorced in 2015. Melissa has not been singing since her separation. Instead, she has shown involvement in different women empowerment organizations and performing charity. Israel named his son Sonny Houghton and Jordan Houghton. His daughters are Milan Houghton and Mariah Houghton. Israel moved on quickly and married Adrienne after a year on November 11, 2016. Adrienne is a famous singer and television personality. Their wedding took place in Paris. Israel's daughter Mariah has turned 23 as of 2020. Israel Houghton and Adrienne Balin. Adrienne's full name is Adrienne Eliza Balin. She is 13 years younger than her husband. This beautiful lady is fluent in Spanish, accredited to her Puerto Rican descent. This 5 feet tall lady is also called Aide, or Munchkin by her beloved ones. Adrienne and Israel were both heartbroken when they met each other for the first time. Israel had separated from his 21-year-long wife. And Adrienne had broken up her long-term boyfriend, Lenny Santiago, after 6 years of dating. Before Lenny, Adrienne had dated Rob Kardashian for a year. Adrienne and Israel were more of comfort to each other than love at first sight. Their connections, from being religious to brokenhearted, aided their relationship. If anything, Adrienne is a confident and passionate woman. Her famous quote, "Don't ever give up. Believe in yourself or no one else will." My personal saying is, I'd rather die knowing that I tried to do what I love. This statement proves her belief in herself and her life choices. Adrienne was born in New York City. She grew up among her stepfather, parents, and folks. Adrienne was passionate about singing since childhood. Israel's love for his current wife, Adrienne, is evident as he likes to introduce himself with her name. His statements and profile of SNS show his passion and respect towards Adrienne. Israel Houghton affairs and controversies. Israel faced many controversies and rumors in his lifetime. The jolly dad not only fathered four children from his first wife, but also had two sons, Kingston and Christian, from a mistress, Devon Moreno, which is supposed to be the reason for divorce from Melissa. Israel Houghton career. Israel's debut album, Whispered Loud, was released in 1997 by Warner Brothers Records. He won 11 Dove Awards, 4 Grammy Awards out of nominated 6. He also has a Soul Train Award and 2 gold-selling albums. He produced Michael Gunge's album, Bigger Than My Imagination. Israel won thrice for the Best Album category for Contemporary Gospel. He received the Best Traditional Gospel Album Award for his live performance in South Africa. Israel believes that music is a common language of the soul. It has the power to heal deep wounds and transform people. He works for his dream of leaving a legacy through everlasting music. When a little spirituality touches music, it becomes subtle and soulful than ever. Israel Houghton songs. Israel's songs are mainly Christian music composed of a mixture of different varieties. Most of them being rock, jazz, and reggae-style music. Israel's music is a part of his life, which he takes away as service to the public. Israel Houghton albums. Houghton has many famous works. Some significant collections of his songs are Nueva Generation, New Season, Real, Live from Another Level, and Alive in South Africa are some of his other prominent works. Israel Houghton serves at a church. Israel believes in God and serves as the worship leader at Lakewood Church, Houston. Countryside people sure have some strong Protestant Christian influence. Israel is prosperous with a proud personality and cheerful attitude. His trials to provide more services get challenged every day by a bunch of strangers. Either way, people have to wait to get their rightful turn. Israel Houghton personality traits. Israel has a tattoo inked in his ring finger and left arm with his current wife's name, Adrienne. He shows the utmost dedication to his wife. It's indeed impressive when love gets on someone's skin. Most of his pictures are in black-white portrait, which shows his love for the old times. Christian, from a mistress, Devon Moran. It was the reason for Israel's divorce from Melissa. Israel Houghton charity. Being a devoted Christian, Israel has served as a worship leader in church for a very long time. His videos of Worship Wednesdays are all over the internet. The best part about it is, his family is always with him for the rituals. Israel does not mention his charities to the media. Israel Houghton net worth. The total net worth of Israel is $8 million. Israel Houghton social media. Israel's Instagram account is active to follow, and so is his Facebook page. He is quite popular with his followers on both social media accounts. Instagram. You can follow him on Instagram as at Israel Houghton. Facebook. You can find him on Facebook as his own name. Twitter. You can find him on Twitter as at iHoughton. He is selective when it comes to media exposure. Israel likes to share pictures with celebrities of his likes. Most of his photographs do not pose his full body, and he is only covered knee-high. It shows that Israel is not very selective of camera angles and relevant things. For more update, visit celebcritics.com.